Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Wolfenstein, The Old Blood. And I am your host, Kyle Lucius 1989. Okay, so we're picking up here in the middle of some craziness, although this time there's not guys running towards me, so that's good, I guess. Oh, guess I better pick up stuff that I need while I still can. Suppose that'd be a good idea. Alright, I think I'm good. Let's go! Let's do this! Just gonna roll right into it here. This is gonna be a good one. I can feel it! Oh yeah! Ooh, yes. Yeah, this is a really fun game so far, despite some of the anguish that I've had thus far, but you know, all comes with a good challenging action-packed game, I guess. Just take it for what it is and don't let shit get to you, you know. I would say I'm gonna be nice and chill for this episode too, but I think those of us that actually watched through the last episode know how well that went the last time I tried that. So, it's just gonna be a whatever type of episode, but hopefully it'll be a good one. I am anticipating it. Alright, so I suppose we want to hop down here. Is there any goodies over here, maybe? Probably. I guess not. Alright. How about over here? Want to check every nook and cranny, make sure I don't miss anything really good, because I keep forgetting that the crouch button is C in this game. It's weird, because that's how it was in Doom 3 and Quake 4, but most other modern day FPS games, the crouch button is control, and that includes Wolfenstein the New Order. So why did that change in this game? I don't know. Yeah, I kind of meant to change that before I started this episode, but once again I forgot. So whatever. What are you gonna do? Just roll with it. That's what I'm gonna do anyway. And wow, that's a beautiful sight there. Very cool. Alright. Enough gushing over the atmosphere. Let's get some shit done here. Hey, bit, hey, you, hang ya, and she, hiya, okay. Oh boy. Oh jeez. I feel like some of these floorboards are gonna break out from beneath me, isn't it? Yeah, I bet something like that's gonna happen here. Hibbit! Oh yeah. Yeah, this is not precarious at all. Fuck it, I'm going for it. You're supposed to run, dude. Hey! Okay. Oh, yep. I know what I gotta do here. Exactly this! Yep. Alright. It's interesting. I just started playing Fallout 4 recently, which is developed by Bethesda, who also published this game but didn't develop it. But yeah, a lot of the moving mechanics and stuff are very, very similar to this game. Like the running and jumping and some of that stuff is pretty much the same, although this game has more advanced mechanics than Fallout 4 does, sadly. Like the running and sliding under things, you can't do stuff like that, even though you should be able to. And like hopping over over like barriers and through windows and stuff. But yeah, Fallout 4 is a good game so far. I love Fallout 3. I think that's my absolute favorite game of all time so far is Fallout 3. And Fallout 4, it's different. It's gonna take me some time to get used to. I don't think I'm gonna record a whole series on it or anything like that, but it's just one of those games I would really recommend to anyone who likes first-person shooters and or RPGs, because it's basically all the great things about both those genres rolled into one. But, yeah. Enough talking about that game. Let's try to get shit done here in this game for right now. And you did. What the fuck? I can't do anything without getting caught. Die! Die! I knife you! Yeah, I didn't think that would work. I don't know what I was thinking. Basically, once I was caught after killing that one guy, I pretty much knew I was fucked. Alright. Well, try it again. See if there's a better way to do this without getting caught. See if this works. Nope. Alright, so we're gonna try some other different thing this time. What, I don't know yet, but I'm kind of thinking on the fly here. So, how do I dispose of you without getting caught? Maybe that's not what I need to do. Maybe I just need to go in guns a-blazing. That's probably what I'll do. Bye! Yeah! Fuck yeah! I thought you were dead already! Goddamn! Apparently someone's launching RPGs or something at me here. And I don't know where they're coming from. Eh! Oh, it's that thing. Well, at least they're fairly easy to take down. Or at least they were. There we go. Damn. Okay. Well, I think I had kind of the right idea there. I just needed to be more cautious about getting hit and shit like that. Alright, how many of these do I have? Just one? Well, that's not gonna do me very well. Let's just do this. Ah, shit. Did it? Ouch. All right. Come on now. Take that. Max out on that. Bye. Did you? Kill you? There we go. Come on, switch weapon. Why didn't do it the first time? I don't know. Crouch. I don't know if I'll ever get used to that being the crouch button. Oh well. Doing alright so far, I think. Maybe not. Ow. Where is that coming from? Is that gonna explode on me? I'm not gonna trust it. There we go. Okay, I guess the coast is clear now. Due to the lack of music, that's why I'm to assume, I think. Alright, now I can search for goodies and stuff, if there are any. Mm-hmm. Is that it? Is that all there is? Anything over here? Oh yeah, armor. Thank God. I did need some of that. Yeah, it's a good thing I checked. Alright. Alright, now it's time to move on. Pretty sure I looked everywhere now. Oh, more armor. Good. Alright. On to the next phase. Okay. Am I doing good? I think I'm doing good. Oh. I didn't even need to press a button to take that guy down. I just did it automatically. I'm trying to crouch, but it's not letting me. Jesus Christ. Alright, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna change some controls up here. Alright, guys. I finally broke down and changed the controls a little bit to something that makes a little bit more sense now. So hopefully I'll have less difficulty trying to execute the commands that I need to when I want to. Because, I don't know, the controls that they had before were just weird. And I don't know why they had them that way. Alright. Give me some kills here. Shoot you in the face a bunch of 100 times. Maybe you'll die. Yeah. Who else wants them? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? I know you're still out there somewhere. Hey! Hey! That's right, you die now. Good boy. What else? Oh yeah, these controls are a lot more fluid now. Yeah, I swear I'd be pressing the C button, which was the crouch button, and he wouldn't, and like one out of three times, he just wouldn't do it for some reason. I don't know why. Ah! I didn't check behind me before I turned right. Always clear the corners before pressing forward. I'm in the military, I should know that.
Think fast, BJ.
Alright, let's try this again, I guess. Grenade! Grenade again? Pretty sure there's still at least one guy out there. Yep. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. Not gonna happen. Even though it has happened. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. You're up there. Ah. So you're the guy that killed me before. Well, not this time, Buster. Ah! Explode into pieces. Hell yeah. Okay. Now I think the coast is clear for the time being. Search everywhere for goodies. Yeah, like this function right here, this is something they should have in Fallout 4, but they don't. But, you know, it's a great game for what it is, but nobody and nothing's ever perfect. But what can you do? Other than become a game developer yourself and design what was your idea of the perfect ideal game ever. But Who has time to do that nowadays? Not me, that's for sure. I would like to design a game of my own someday, and maybe I will, but definitely won't be as advanced as this sort of game. I don't think, anyway. I don't know, we'll see. I still have plenty of years ahead of me, I'm sure, so anything's possible. Alright, so go up here. Take this bloodstains ammo. Could have sworn I just saw a guy over here, but maybe I'm just hallucinating. Nothing out of the usual for me. Oh, there are dudes. Oh, God. Oh, goodness gracious me. When will I ever learn that I am dumb? Did he die, or is he hiding? I think he's hiding. I'm standing here thinking, where did everyone go? There you are. Yeah, you could die already, thank you. I guess that's it. Alright. So nice how they make the music kind of a hint as to whether you should look out for more dudes or not. What the hell? Eh, I say it while I'm still getting shot at by dudes from out of nowhere. Okay, so I retract that last statement. Okay, so just keep an eye out, I guess. Yep. Okay. Which I'm very bad at, apparently. There we go. I also changed the grenade button, so I'm able to use that more fluently. Fuck you! Die! Die, 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 die! Okay, is that all of you yet? I'm not letting my guard down, just let me scurry on over here and grab some more ammo and shit. Alright. Not too shabby, I think. Come on, grab that. There you go. Does that explode if I shoot it? Oh, so it does. Okay, cool. That's good to know. Can I pick this up? Or is that just... that's nothing. Okay. More nothings. Here's health I don't need. Ammo. Give me the ammo. Armor and ammo. Grenades are good too. Thank you. Alright. Alright, moving on. Oh, I thought I would just hop through there, I guess not. Oh, there we go. That works. That's using the old noggin. Being smart and resourceful and whatnot. Now what? Is there a button or something I press in here? Oh, here we go. Doing good, doing good. I think. Maybe not. Die already. Got him in just the right spot. Fuck you. I wasn't able to draw the proper weapon quick enough. Alright, okay, yeah, fuck it, I'll just go ahead and grab this. I don't know if I'll get another opportunity to. Ouch! Oh. Okay, well, only one sniper shot takes those down. That's good to know. Die! Anytime now. There we go. Oh, shit. Where is ya? Oh, okay. Alright, doing good. Give me all the armor. Armor. Give me more mer. Stop it. Damn mouse. Mouse spazzing out on me again. Oh, hi. Hello, big guy. I don't know if that's doing shit to you. I bet this will, probably. I don't even know if that hit him. There we go. I done good, I think. Woo! Alright, yeah. This is going way better than the last episode was. I like it. I don't have very much ammo for that. Who out there? What the? Oh god! Oh shit! This is bad news, Barris. Ah, shit. Okay. Well. Don't know what's the best way to take care of those things. But yeah, they are quite dangerous, as you can see. No! Unfortunately, I can't sprint and reload at the same time. I don't know what else I could do. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Mer, give me the mer. Mer, I need more mer. Here we go. Fuck. What do I do? Thinking on the run. Give me this. Okay, I think I did good other than almost being dead. Woo, boy. Lots of action in this game, and I like it. I need more armor and health. Okay, well, I can reload these now. Not very much, though. Okay, I'm sticking with this. Hopefully it'll be virtuous of me. Ow! Murmur over there. Damn you, motherfucker. God, I should have dropped this. That was a dumb move of me. At least I got some myrrh now. Health, hell yeah. Alright. Okay, that's stun. Reload. Hi! Give me just a sec here. Okay. Ouch. Didn't know where that went. Who's out there? There we go. Who else? You? And then you! There we go. Kill! Alright. Just line them up. One kill after the other, excuse me. Reload. Who else is in here? Is that it? Alright, just because the music stopped doesn't mean the coast is completely clear. Remember, Kylicious, don't be a fucking idiot. Okay. Apparently I'm good on all of this stuff. Question mark? Okay, yeah. Thought maybe I'd get more space for ammo if I reload both those guns, but doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, so that's where I'm supposed to go. Is there any other goodies for me to find over here before I do that? Well, it's looking like that's about it. Okay. Alright, on to the next then. Yeah, the thing about being in the army is when I'm on post, I don't have nearly as much opportunity to play the more recent games that came out. Not nearly as much as I would like to, anyway. I mean, I have my Xbox 360 and a PS3 over there, but that's about it. I don't have this awesome beast machine with me, and I can't. And I just don't make very much money, unfortunately, believe it or not. I can't really afford the newest stuff yet. I would bring this machine with me, except, you know, when you're in the army, you tend to get moved around quite a bit, like, change barracks rooms and stuff, this rig that I have here just isn't very well set up to be moved around a lot, and that's why it's just not a good idea for me to bring this over there. But, you know, at least I get my leave time, like right now, and when I'm on leave, that's usually when I do some catching up, and also make videos for you guys, which is a lot of fun, and I miss these times. I really do. Alright. So, bust through this wall here. Yeah, I noticed the gameplay in this game is actually pretty linear for the most part. Like, there's a few nooks and crannies with some goodies and secrets and stuff in them, but as far as advancing, there's really only one linear way to go. But, you know, that's just a minor issue with games like this. I mean, it doesn't have to be very extremely vast or having multiple choices, but at least it keeps you pretty immersed for the most part. Hey-ya! I wish I understood why it lets me hold this gun out when I'm hanging on a ledge like this, but I can't figure out how to actually use it. I'm holding down the left or the right mouse button, nothing happens. I press the trigger, nothing happens. What's the point? I don't know. Maybe hopefully it's one of those things where I don't really need to know either. Whatever. Moving on. But yeah, it sure does have quite a different feel from Wolfenstein The New Order quite a bit. I mean, I get this takes place well before the events of The New Order, but I don't know. It's different, but I like it. Oh. Hi. Okay. Sure, why not?
Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, guter Herr.
Beware of wolves.
I don't understand.
Hörst du nicht das Schnacken ihrer Kiefer? Die Wölfe werden uns alle fressen, wenn wir nichts tun. Ja? Wir müssen uns vorbereiten.
We have to prepare.
So viele
we have
Nazis,
to kill as many Nazis as we can. I agree with that, but dude, you are crazy. But hey, like I said in the last episode, even the crazy ones are right once in a while, right? Yeah. Cool beans. Good stuff, good stuff. I like it. No shit. No shit. I thought that blue shiny there was there to make it look prettier or something. I don't know. Okay. Nothing else here, so yeah. Moving on then.
Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe sie zu Herrn Kessler.
Okay.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy. Some people just call me BJ.
I like it better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose.
I look like a BJ. Not quite sure what to take from that, but... cool, I guess. I don't know. Alright. Okay, anything upstairs?
Herr Kessler is in here. He's expecting you.
Ooh, more gold that I still don't understand what the point to is, but might as well collect it whenever I see it. Suppose I should. Well, I guess there was like gold and treasure pickups in Wolfenstein 3D, so I guess it's kind of a homage to that in a way. Still wasn't much point to it other than upping your score, but even that was kind of pointless. But
ladies first.
People cared about scores in games back in the day for some reason.
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Don't mind while I take all your shit.
In Abraham's bosom.
Annette, mein Kind, überprüft die Fenster und versteckt dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
Okay, so what's going on? Shit going down? Am I about to get busy again? Most likely. Guess I shouldn't expect anything less from a game like this. Everyone okay?
I must get her downstairs.
Thing. Here you go.
Take care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Come on. Come at me. Come at me, you fucks! Yeah! Everyone line up for your... You know how the saying goes, I've said it enough times in this playthrough already. Kill you! Who else? I feel like they're gonna come blasting through that door there, but it's looking like they're just gonna pepper themselves through the windows. Oh well. That makes it a little bit easier, I guess. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Give me a sec! Give me a sec! Give me a sec! Okay. Alright. Oh shit.
How many goddamn Nazis are there in this world?
I know, right? That's what I'm saying. Give me a sec. Kabuski! Who else? You? Come on, guys, give me a challenge here. This is way too easy. I'm almost out of ammo. Shit. Give me the myrrh. More myrrh. Thank you for the myrrh. Our myrrh. Oh, yay, another one of you fucks. Ah! Damn, damn, damn! Fuck. Me. Oh, that's probably gonna send me back a ways. Give me a sec. Alright, let's do this. God damn.
We must get her downstairs. Open the trapdoor by the bar for me. Quick.
I told them to give me a challenge. I guess they brought it. All right. You need me to open that for you for some reason. Forgot. Sorry. Go, 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 go. Let's get this show on the road here. Yeah, 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 yeah. Just hurry up and go.
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Ouch. Kill. Kill. Come on, come on, come on. We need more progression here. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I suppose it's waiting for me to do something now, like go down there or some stupid shit. Well, what else? And I'm going back up. Gonna have to do better than that.
Ah, mama! I'll feed her Zen.
Hi, I see you over there.
Nazis are there in this world?
Too many, that's for sure. Hopefully that'll get them. Did that get them? Shit. Hi. Damn, those guys are tough. Oh my god, I thought he was reloaded already. Hurry up. Ouch. Oh god. Hurry up. Music getting more intense. Intensity building? Question mark. Oh god. Oh god. Grenade you. And you're still up. Holy shit. Okay. 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 They're bringing it. They're totally bringing it. Oh yeah. Die! 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 You too! Join your friends! Another one of you fucks! Ah, god damn it! Guess it's down to this then. Anyone else? Gimme, gimme, gimme! Hello!
That's it.
I guess that's it.
Cellar.
How you know for sure? That's what I'd like to know. I guess that's it. I stopped shooting Nazis for all of 2 seconds and I just somehow know. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Need stuffs. Could try actually looking outside first before making that determination. And yeah, it looks pretty clear. Okay. Give me all the stuffs. All the stuffs. Hello. Nice resting place. Any more pickups that I missed? What's that? Something I maxed out on. This is food. Don't need that right now. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Looks like we're good to go.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
All of them? Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Holy shit. That is a big dude. That is a biggin'. Ah, hurry up and reload! I don't know what else to do other than this. Grenade you! Oh, that was the Jäger dude in a mech suit? Is that what's going on? That's what it looks like. Okay, so what should I have at the ready for him? I don't know how effective this will be, but probably better than anything else I have. Heh, can't go through the window right now. So yeah, I figured something was going to come blasting through that door. It was just a matter of when.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Oh shit, that missed. No missing! Head dip! Ah, quit missing! Hit you! Okay. So, that wasn't as effective as I didn't really expect anything else, to be honest. I don't know.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Grenade you! Grenade you again! Hit you! Oh, I'm out of grenades. Shit. Ah! God, the weapons that he has are just too damn strong. Hopefully I can defeat this guy before it's time to wrap up the episode here.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Don't take
does that mean when he starts having that electrical surge on like that? Hmm. I don't know. Ugh, come on. Let's do this! Alright.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Grenade you! Grenade you! Hit it! What do I do? Takedown. That's it? I have to do that like, I don't know, probably like 3 times or some shit. Holy shit. Hopefully this will work. Ah! Ah, god damn you, motherfucking. Wow, that is quite an endeavor. Alright. Oh man. That is just ridiculous. I mean, having to drop him multiple times just to tear apart his armor one shard at a time. God damn.
Okay.
That's a bitch I have to do, but
you can
hopefully eventually here I'll figure out the best way to get that done. Hopefully this time, but we'll see. Alright, spray you in the face. Grenade you. Ow. Stop hitting me. Hang. Alright. Die! Oh. Okay, so I gotta aim at those things, I think? Oh, come on! Okay. I'm not sure, but I think I figured out what I have to do here. This is like my 30th attempt at this, but I think I now figured it out. I think I have to shoot at the electric coils on his shoulders, and that'll drop him, and then I'll have to do that a few times to tear apart his armor one shard at a time.
Okay. Nazis are all
it's
dead.
A bit of a bitch and a half to do, but hopefully...
Never mind.
Hopefully I'll be able to get it done very soon here. There we go. Yeah, I got it. That's what I need to do. Alright, that took me a while to figure it out, but I got it. Ouch. There we go. Hell yeah. Okay, run. Health. Yeah. Hell yeah. Hurry up and reload. Hurry up. Okay, now I just need to aim at his weak spots now. I hope. I really don't want to die again. Come on! Ah! God damn it! Alright. One more try. Alright, this is just getting ridiculous. Come on, let's just get this done already.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
American!
Never mind.
Open those bitch coils up. There we go. Take them down. Give me armor. And get it. And come on. Alright, so basically I just gotta shoot at his arms, I think, because that's where he's exposed. Maybe this would be better? Yeah. Man, come on! Come on! Right there, there we go. Come on. We can do this. Come on. Ah! No. No. Not this time. Come on. Ah, come on. Oh, man. This is so, such a bitch, dude. Oh, hell yeah. Just what the doctor ordered. Finally. Yeah, shut up. Okay. What the fuck? Okay. Jeez. That is pretty brutal.
Over here!
Alright, fine. Well, that was fun.
Are you okay, Blaskovich?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Alright guys, well, that's all the time I have for this episode. I will pick it up right here in the next episode. And until then, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and subscribe if you're not already. And I hope to see all of you on the flip side. Until then, y'all have a great day, guys. Bye-bye!